Hey guys, good news. I'm back. All my military training I went on was successful, and I passed. But that's not what you're here for. What you may be thinking is there any more interruptions going to happen? I want to say no, but it's not going to be any big interruptions, but it is going to be at random times. Where I live, there are a lot of fires happen, and my unit gets called upon to help fight the fires quite often. So, I may be called upon to act and help fight the fires. That'll usually be around 2 weeks every time, but I don't know when it will happen, but I will update you when it does, so don't worry about that. My plan till about the beginning of September and or early September is that I will be recording 1 to 2 chapters of Fallout Equestria Crystal's Howling Dance every day, but I won't be editing them until I feel comfortable with how many I have. So don't expect any, posts within the next week or two, potentially, as I will be using this time to catch up and record a ton. So then I have a bunch of material to edit around with and to be able to potentially post what I'm aiming for once every 2 days. Is what I was aiming for. I'm not promising this. I'm just saying this is what I wanted to aim for. It'll most likely be once every 3 to 4 days, depending on how much material I get by the end of the time frame I'm giving myself. But yeah, that's my goal. That's what I want to aim for. But other than that, I'm back and I'm going to start posting soon. Expect chapters early September. And yeah, other than that, I'm glad to be back, and I hope you're glad that I'm back. But, yeah. All right. Bye.